More money is coming to improve BMX in Rock Hill now. That means more events could be coming that way. More than $382,000 will be going toward renovating the facility to meet industry standards and event demand.